Students, welcome back to our channel NEET Mantra. I am Prince Sharma, your biology faculty and mentor. So in this video, we are going to quickly revise all the important bacterial disease given in NCERT, their mode of transmission and symptoms. First one is cholera. It is caused by Vibrio cholerae. Mode of transmission is waterborne, means it is transmitted through contaminated water bodies. Symptoms are diarrhea. Next we have anthrax. It is caused by Bacillus anthracis. Mode of transmission is airborne or droplet infection, or you can say transmitted through air. Respiratory disorders are seen in this. Next we have tetanus. Causative agent is Clostridium tetani. It is transmitted through rusty iron or any scrap material, and it causes lockjaw. Lockjaw is because the contraction and relaxation of muscle is so quick that muscle permanently spasms. Next we have syphilis. It is caused by Treponema pallidum. It is a sexually transmitted infection and it causes organ damage. Next we have pneumonia. It is caused by Streptococcus or Haemophilus influenza. It is also airborne or droplet infection, and in this alveoli is filled with fluid, and in COVID it is also a main cause of death of many patients. Next we have typhoid. It is caused by Salmonella typhi. It is also waterborne. And in severe cases of typhoid, along with fever, we see intestinal perforations. Next, we have tuberculosis. It is caused by Mycobacterium tuberculosis. It is airborne or droplet infection, and it causes cough and joint pain. It is a major cause of death of patients in India. Next, we have gonorrhea. It is caused by Neisseria gonorrhea. It is also a sexually transmitted infection, and it affects our reproductive system. So I hope you like this video. Please share and subscribe. Thank you very much.